As you can see, I've tried out the first bluish and purplish, I've tried obviously the blue and purplish look to create this lovely face look. Let's do that again. Hi everyone. Hi everyone, how's it going? It's Vera Visions again. I hope you guys are doing really good. So today I have been testing out this lovely Juvia's eyeshadow palette, and this is pretty much how it looks. It's actually, honestly, it's beautiful, guys. It was so easy to apply on. The colors actually came out very well on my face, as you can see. I really found it easy to apply on. The shades are very good, they're very defined, they are very colorful. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Let me know what you guys think. If you do like the look as well, comment down below, and also don't forget to give this video a nice thumbs up. very vibrant and beautiful. I did find it very easy to apply on. The shades are very, honestly, they're easy to work with. I didn't need a lot to actually apply to actually make the colours come out more. So it was very a nice little pop. It got a very nice little shade that obviously creates a nice little pop out for your look. So I do recommend, guys, it's a very good palette. If you don't have one, honestly, I do recommend to get yours. Yeah, so that's pretty much it, guys. Let me know what you think. Also, if you like the look as well, comment down below, give this video a nice thumbs up. And also, don't forget as well to like and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you guys real soon. Take care.